Welcome, Yolo County. We're Lucy's Bones. We're going to have a fun hour here. We want to thank y'all for coming out here.
Bye.
could see me so mean to me and drag me down like a refugee. So lonely, 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 she said, love me. Well, nightmares come and nightmares go, but this one hurts down in my soul. When nightmares come down in my soul, oh, lonely, 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 she said love too much to me. That chicken I ate was only hungry man could be today. Sweet and sour, that chicken I ate was only hungry man could be today. Danny does like sweet and sour chicken, as you can tell.
Oh yeah, baby.
Danny ain't more chicken than a man ever seen.
Well, we're delighted to have you here. This next song, Christine, is a song we released on the internet, YouTube, and many other fine websites throughout the world. It's a song called Christine I wrote a couple years ago. We hope you like it. I forget glasses, looking at you, Chris. To your right, Mr. Rob Campbell on bass. How about a big hand for 10 years in Lucy's Bones, playing that big stick. To my right, Mr. Danny Parrish.
The blowhard, yeah, baby.
All the way from,
not afraid to admit it in public.
All the way from Sutter County, Mr. Yeah. Danny Parrish. And behind me here, we have Mr. Mike Arn on drums. Four decades of counting, right, Mike?
Absolutely.
You know, Mike, aren't too bad.
Yeah, old guys. Woo! Let's hear it for the old guys out there.
Yeah!
And since he didn't introduce himself, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Alan Spilkin.
Thank you very much.
The leader, songwriter extraordinaire. Everything we're playing tonight is original music that was written by Mr. Spilkin. And we love doing it. It's fun. We hope you enjoy it. We do know a couple cover tunes, but we much prefer to play our own stuff, you know. Just because we live in Sacramento and Woodland, and we love it out here.
We do love it out here. I live a couple miles from here, so. This next song we have, it's our latest song. It's called My Nanny's Fanny.
Double-decker, a real home wrecker.
Water shortage, don't tell anybody I'm drinking this, okay? This one's called Catch and Release. It's about a little bit about loving, a little bit about fishing. You may be calling to say I love is through. You may be calling to let me out the noose into the grind. From the truth, you may be falling into some kind of a spook. Another grind. You're always thinking you're right. Could you release a bit of shadow reach? Don't mistake me, baby. Something gonna give.
Yellow page canary. Don't mistake my kindness.
We got some for you here, folks. We got some new Lucy's Bones fans. And, you know, you want to start the next generation off right, so we appreciate you coming to hear Lucy's Bones here today.
I don't know if anybody was here last year on the other side, but the power went out right in the middle of our first song. So we had to do acoustic for an hour. It was quite fun. It's on YouTube. I was ready to have a beer, but Alan said, start playing something.
Man.
This one's called Love Your Fuck Up.
Place, comfort on a smiling face.
Bass player. How about Rob on the bass right there? That's right. I don't sound anything like that playing by myself.
Well, it's a pleasure having you out here today. So we want to thank each and every one of you for being out here at the fair, taking your time to see our band. It's a delight to see you here, so thank you very much. Mr. Danny Parrish is going to sing a song called Affliction. Mr. Danny Parrish, ladies and gentlemen.
Right on, man. That was fun.
Well, some of you are on a journey today. Anybody travel more than 50 miles to get here today? Okay, 500 yards. Anybody, 500 yards. We're just kind of bracketing everybody. Thank you, sir. We wanted to figure out who is living in the fairground, so you've been caught.
Yeah, how many country music fans we have out there? Show of hands, anybody? All right, I really wish we knew some.
Danny, you're a real...
I got in trouble a lot when I was in elementary school.
Well, this next song is called Journey. That's what I was asking about, your journey.
Look at that, we got a Lucy's Bones dancer out there. I'll get up on the benches. Okay.
Every day's a journey for me. Some days different than others, so... This song kind of a... Everyday living inspired the song called Journey.
So
on the right side of the bed. Leaning forward, the day ahead. Step by step, I feel my breath. Step by step, I feel my breath. Step by step, I feel my breath. Step by step.
Thank you so much.
It's a song about sitting on the couch.
20 minutes left. Well. Yeah, we're doing good here, folks. This next song is inspired by my late grandfather, who grew up in Detroit. I'm a Michigander myself. It's been a while since I've been to Detroit, but I'm going there in October for a family event. Wish me luck. Hunt for meat and find the beat. Friend or foe, stay on your toes. And chilling on a Sunday afternoon, I don't think I'll forget that scene. Good to see some old friends here. How are you guys doing? Good to see you back in LA. Have you been following me? I feel like I might need to get a restraining order or something. Not yet? Okay. Mr. Danny Parrish here is going to sing another song. This song is a tribute to the late great Howlin' Wolf.
Ow! That's what Howlin' Wolf would do. Oh,
that's okay. When you love me, baby, there's enough to drive for me insane. Cause there ain't no love when daddy's home alone. If I wake up in the morning, I'm gonna change that logic. Yes, I am. Oh, I'm gonna call up your sister and ask her to marry me.
Yes, I will. Ladies and gentlemen, singing the late great Howard Wolf.
It's been my pleasure. Great to see all you people out here enjoying the fair tonight. What beautiful weather we have. Nice to have a little green evening.
Thank you. Bilbo Smith.
It's in my contract. They have to let me sing one.
Mr. Rockham, we've got about 10 minutes, and we're going to turn the stage over to a fantastic Zydeco band, so please don't leave once we start cleaning up. There's a great band coming after us. So, we are going to be playing our next gig on the Sacramento Wine Train. Wine. No whining. No, it's not a train for whiners, Craig. It's a train that they serve wine to drink. But it is a free country, so we're allowed to wine. We did play the beer train last. That's September 19th out of West Sac. Look for Lucy's Bones. We got one more tune before we turn the stage over. This one's called Jalapeno Blues. much, Warren on the sound. Thank you, sir. Fantastic job. Thank you very much. We're Lucy's Bones. Stay right there. We got Zydeco coming on up.